because this is meant pure and pure for reading purposes, this book. Of course, the questions will be asked from this lesson, but it is like a comprehension, reading comprehension, right? So we'll have the fun element about this chapter. Okay. Now, I want, is Sufia there in the group?
Yes, ma'am.
Sufia, can you tell me what's the meaning of triumph? Sufia? Just what do you understand by a triumph?
Ma'am, can I answer?
Nahi hai. Who is there who wants to answer?
Mommy.
No, no, no.
Mommy.
No, 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 no. Ubaid will answer. Okay, Ubaid, start.
Yes, I know. Triumph means like a victory.
Victory. Human. Yes. Victory over something. That's a triumph. Now, what are the times that are going on now? We have this coronavirus, right? Now, suppose if Indians, that is just a anticipation that Indians find a vaccine for this coronavirus. Will it not be a triumph for us? A victory for us?
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Now, if we are all safe, we come out safely from this big catastrophic calamity, it will be a victory for all of us, isn't it? So, that's the meaning of triumph. Now, when I start the lesson, this lesson is written by James Herriot. And to tell you something about him, he was a veterinary doctor. And he was too much into treating the animals. He had his own ways of dealing with the pets. So this is a real life experience which he has gone through and he has made it a lesson. So it's a narrative. Okay. Now, the subject of this story is a pet dog which is spoiled by its owner. The owner indulges her dog so much with food and other comforts that the dog has become overweight and cannot even walk properly. Finally, the dog has been taken to a veterinary doctor who treats the dog without using a single medicine. Now, I'll tell you one example over here. I had a dog long back. His name was Duke. And my aunt, that is my father's sister, used to pamper him exactly the same way here the owner used to do. Everything was given to Duke. That means, though everybody knows that chocolate is not good for, it's a poison for dogs, a cake was given to Duke. And later he became so fat that it was known like a rolling tray. That he was so fat. He was a tray. You can just keep a food item on his back and he would go. That was his position. So ultimately, he was laid to death by the veterinary doctor because he could not survive his overweight. Now, this is what happened over here. So the dog was taken care so much by the owner and all the comforts were given that he became lazy and overweight. What is the work of a dog? I will ask this question to someone. What's the actual work of a dog? How many of you are a pet lover here?
Me.
Yes. Me. What's the work
me.
Of a dog? Okay, everyone. What's the work of a dog? Vaishnavi, can you answer? Vaishnavi is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Vaishnavi, can you tell me what's the actual work of a dog?
To listen to its owner.
To listen to its owner. Okay.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Who is that?
It's Tanya.
Yes, Tanya, tell me.
Ma'am, I guess a dog's work is to guard their house.
Yes.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Yes.
Good point.
Yeah. Tell me, Disha.
Ma'am, a dog is considered to be a high-spirited animal and is supposed to have a lot of energy.
Yes. Right. It is supposed to have a lot of energy. So suppose if you, an animal who is supposed to have a lot of energy, you are giving all the comforts. It's summers, you want him, you give him AC. It's cold, you give him a blower. It is your birthday and we feed him with chocolates and cakes and all. Right? Whatever leftover food, we give it to the dog. So what will happen? A dog is supposed to be, his body is accustomed for all the things. He's adaptive. He has got adaptive tissues. If it is hot, his hair will make him cool. So all these things are there with the animal. We don't have to treat a dog like a human being. But this lady was doing like that. So ultimately what happened? The dog is left, so the doctor took the dog away. The dog is left with all of the dogs so that it can play and get the much needed physical exercise. After a period of enough physical activities, the dog loses much of its fat and becomes hale and hearty. Children, don't you think something of like this was going to happen with teachers also? In school, we are always on a go from one class to another. At home, we are sitting in one place and teaching. So, I don't know if we come back with around 3 kgs of weight, increased weight, and you find little chubby teachers. Okay. Nevertheless. So, apparently this is a simple story with simple subject. But if we try to read between the words, the story has much significance for a life as well. You will see many kids who are overweight and spoiled because their parents just try to meet every demand of the kid. The kid...
Ma'am, you're not...
Huh? What?
I can't hear you.
You can't hear me? Who is that? Yuvika? 1 minute.
Yeah, ma'am. Yuvika.
Yuvika, you can't hear me?
No, ma'am.
Now can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Right. You will see many kids who are overweight and spoiled because their parents just try to meet every demand of the kid. The kid develops into a couch potato, which is not good for his life. How many of you are couch potatoes now these days? Just show me a thumbs up. Everyone, I think. Darwin? Right. Anybody else?
Darwin's not here.
Darwin is there.
No, he's there, but he's not here.
He showed me a thumbs up that he's a couch potato.
Oh, he came back.
I've always there.
Karun is also a couch potato, I think so.
Mom, I think even I am.
Okay, but I am not. So, parents are giving everything in pampering the children. That's the reason. They have become spoiled and overweight because they don't have that activity now. Let's see the key points over here. Tricky was a small dog and was excessively loved by his mistress, Mrs. Pumphrey. Now the word mistress over here denotes master, right? The owner. So what's the name of the dog? Tricky. Tricky was greedy and loved food, but no exercise. Who made the dog like that? Mrs. Pumphrey. She was giving everything, so he became greedy. He wanted more and more food. But he was so lazy to do any exercise. As a result, he became fat. And Mrs. Pumphrey believed that he became lazy because he suffered from malnutrition. What happened? Hello?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
I stopped. Somebody shouted in between, so I got scared. Right.
Yes, even I heard that voice.
Yeah. So he was greedy and loved food, but no exercise. As a result, he became fat, and Mrs. Pumphrey believed that he became lazy because he suffered from malnutrition. Mrs. Pumphrey was a wealthy woman. She loved the dog much. She gave him some little extra between meals to build him up. Malt, cod oil, and the amount of Horlicks at night. Can you imagine a dog having cod oil?
Your voice is
Ma'am, your voice is breaking.
Voice is breaking.
Children, you all, okay. Now I'll again go. So can you remember? Huh? Yes, Dishita, you said something.
It was better then. I was just saying your voice is better now.
Okay. So she gave him some little extras between meals. Can you imagine a dog having cod liver oil? I have never given my dog cod liver oil. Cod liver oil is for children, not for vegetarian children. And he was also given a bowl of Horlicks. We'll see what else he was given. She gave him lot to eat, but no exercise. Once he became ill and she was worried and made a frantic call to Harriet, who was a vet. James already had given suggestions. Now, Harriet is James. Harriet had given suggestions regarding Tricky's balanced diet, but she never followed it. He was a vet. He was shocked to see Tricky hugely fat, like a bloated sausage with a leg at each corner. He advised her to cut down on the sweet things. But he expected. A call came within a few days and it happened. He was called by Mrs. Pomfrey as Tricky refused to eat. Can somebody read after that from the slide?
Mm-hmm.
Can I?
I shall wait. I'll give... okay. Dishita, read.
He told her that Tricky needed immediate hospitalization for keeping under observation at his surgery for a fortnight. There he gave him no food, no medicine, but plenty of water. Gradually, he mixed with other dogs and started playing with them. He had a lot of exercises and fun at the surgery.
Okay. Next slide, Maisha, read.
He was...
Yes.
He was completely recovered and transformed into a muscle dog.
Yes.
James Harriet treated the dog without medicine or surgery.
Yes.
She was happy and filled with gratitude. Hmm. She thanked Harriet and said it was a triumph of surgery.
Right. Sidra, read.
Mr. Pomfrey was a rich and emotional lady who has a cute pet called Tricky. She loved him so much that she overfed him. Tricky had put on a lot of weight, which made him lethargic. When Dr. Harriet saw the fat dog like a bloated sausage, he was shocked. He made a plan and told Mrs. Pomfrey that Tricky needed treatment for an ailment which was possible only in hospital. The doctor knew that Mrs. Pomfrey would not be able to keep the dog on a proper diet.
Right. Darwin, read. Darwin.
When the greedy dog went to the hospital, he had to remain hungry if he was slow to approach for food.
Oh.
He was given food at fixed intervals. Soon he shed off a lot of his body weight and became quite active. When Tricky was at home, he was pampered by Mrs. Pomfrey.
That's it. Pranavi, read.
He had a luxurious life when he was several. When he was served with cream, chocolate cake and Horlicks. But when he came to the doctor, he became all right. When Mrs. Pomfrey saw her active dog, she thanked the doctor and felt that it was a triumph of surgery.
Right. Jyotsna, read.
Mrs. Pomfrey, she was a wealthy woman. She loved her dog too much. She gave him some little extras between meals to build him up. Malt, cod liver oil, and a bowl of Horlicks at night. She gave him lot to eat but no exercise.
Right. Karun, read. Karun.
Once he became ill and she was worried and made a frantic call to Harriet, who was a vet. James already gave suggestion regarding Tricky's balanced diet, but she never followed it.
Right. Now, next one is Shamak. Is Shamak there? No.
No, ma'am.
Farhan, read.
He was shocked to see hugely fat like a bloated sausage with a leg at each corner. He already advised her to cut down on the sweet things. Right. He expected
Continue, Karun. Or Farhan, continue.
He expected Paul came within a few days and it was happened. He was called by Miss Pumphrey as Tricky refused to eat.
Right. Yuvika, read.
He told her that Tricky needed immediate hospitalization for keeping under observation at his surgery a fortnight.
Right.
There, he gave him no food. Should I continue?
Yeah.
There, he gave him no food, no medicine, but plenty of water. Gradually, he mixed with other dogs and started playing with him. He had a lot of exercise and fun at the surgery.
Vivek, read. Vivek?
He was completely recovered and transformed into a hard-muscled dog. James Harriet treated the dog without medicine or surgery. She was happy and filled with gratitude. She thanked Harriet and said it was a triumph of surgery.
Right. Now, about Tricky. Taniat? Read.
Tricky was a small dog and was excessively loved by his mistress, Mrs. Pumphrey. He was greedy and loved food, but no exercise. As a result, he became fat, and Mrs. Pumphrey believed that he became lazy because he suffered from malnutrition.